this thing needs to be facing me better than what it is right now. Anywho, this song that I am about to do right here, it is requested by patron Holly West, okay? Holly says, this is my jam. I'm being a good domesticated mother and girlfriend, doing laundry and all that happy fun stuff. I literally will dance through the house while cleaning and listening to this. So the man behind Tame Impala is Kevin Parker. He is from Australia and he does all writing, vocals, instruments, mixing, producing, and recording by himself. I love his stuff. All right, so give me a second and set this all up to see what this right here is going to be about. And with that being said, you gave me the Lazink. Hold on, folks. Let me make sure this is going to be the right one. Don't want to do anything and then blast y'all out. So let's see. Okay, there it goes. All right, here you go.
To
That was, this is definitely playlist. This was so much of a chill, layback type song. Now, you say you can clean up to this, man. Ah, this is driving music right here. Nighttime driving music, man. Such a subtle-like type feel to it. All those instruments in the background. Then I love the fact that, guys, I'm not just saying it because I'm a bass player. I'm saying it because of how the bass melody is in here. It's such a smooth, almost have a smooth-like, quiet storm-like, jazz-like feel to it. Absolutely love this, man. It's called Tame Impala, in case y'all, and it ain't that I made a mistake. It's just that I'm not trying to blast you out, Holly. You know I'm not. But on here, she has it as Tame, like T-A, like, I don't know. That, to me, it looks like it's I-M-P-I-A-A. Whatever, but anyway, it's Impala, Tame Impala, in case y'all, if you're going to do a song, you need to research it and make sure you say it right. That's how I imagine some of them saying it, because some of y'all get a little too bent out of shape over somebody mispronouncing a name. My name got mispronounced all my life, T-Y-L-I-A-N, and they all Tillian, Tylian, nobody says Tylian. So, I mean, yeah, anyway, it's not even said that way. My point is that saying a person's name wrong is not a big deal. It's not a disrespect, especially if I don't know who it is and never heard of them. So if one's going to come out and say that, shut up. All right, so anyway, I really, really enjoyed this right here. The end part kind of threw me off a little bit there because I had no idea what that was about. I didn't know what was, I didn't know, like, what was supposed to be happening. I didn't know if the change or if the person that put this up there, if they messed up, and I didn't know what happened. But besides that, it sounded really good. The department started doing that dun 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 dun. I don't know why that made me feel like I was listening to Chaka Khan. I wrote down, can't nobody, you know, love me better. Can't nobody make me feel this way. That's what it kind of reminded me of with that piano little part in there. So besides that, love this playlist. Everybody else, what did you guys think? Whatever it is that you think about this song right here, let me know. What does it make you feel like you would do? She said it was something that she would definitely clean up to, like around the house and all that. Me, I said this is definitely like a nighttime cruising like type song to me. I just really enjoy it right here. Windows down on a nice kind of a cool summer eve. You know what I mean? That's what that does for me. Everybody else, I like to hear what comes into your imagination when you listen to it. You know where you leave that at? In the comments below after the video. All right. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. Alright, see this right here? You can subscribe by pressing this little thingy right here. This video right here is going to lead you to the next reaction video. And this one right here is going to lead you to my own personal stuff, like my comedy stuff, do-it-yourself videos, etc., etc. Thank you. Moving on.